Hello students, hello everyone, welcome to my channel and this is Kiran Potina. Hope everyone are super fine and awesome. I think exam fever started regarding KCET, but don't worry guys, I am there for you. I will provide all the information regards KCET and I will clarify all your doubts regarding any concept of first year and second PC concepts. So please encourage me by subscribing my channel and definitely I will provide all the videos for KCET maths. Thank you. Now we start with 2021 question. A vector A bar makes equal acute angles on the coordinate axis. Then the projection of vector B bar on A bar. See, actually we have studied in PU level that when if it is a projection of vector A bar on B bar, we will write it as A bar dot B bar by modulus of B bar. But here they are given projection of B bar on A bar given. So it we will write it as B bar dot A bar by mod A bar. Okay. So they are given B bar on A bar. No, we know B bar is 5i cap plus 7 j cap minus k cap. And they are given a vector A bar makes an equal acute angles. Okay. Equal acute angles means we will write it as A bar equal to I cap plus j cap plus k cap. Okay, it will form equal acute angles. So, and also given B bar, which is 5 I cap plus 7 j cap minus k cap. See, according to this B bar on A bar means, so B bar dot A bar by mod A bar. So first we will do B bar dot A bar, dot product of these two. So I cap plus j cap plus k cap, dot product with this A bar. And dot product we can write both either first A bar or B bar, no problem. So it will be 5 I cap plus 7 j cap minus k cap divided by mod A bar. Mod A bar is nothing but square root of 1 plus 1 plus 1. So mod A bar, how to find? So if it is A bar, modulus of A bar we will write it as square root of scalar component, square of scalar component of I, like 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square. So like this. Now dot product means we have to multiply the scalar components. 1 into 5 this is 5 plus 1 into 7 this is 7 plus 1 into minus 1 this is minus 1 by square root of 3. So which is 5 plus 7 12, 12 minus 1 11. So which is 11 by root 3. So our answer is option B. So very easy question. A vector A bar makes equal acute angles means, so this will be the A bar. They said that projection of vector B bar on A bar. B bar on A bar is like this. B bar dot A bar by mod A bar. Next question. The diagonals of a parallelogram are vectors 3i cap plus 6 j cap minus 2 k cap. And another vector also given. Then length of the shorter side of the parallelogram is z. Okay. Shorter side of the parallelogram. See, shorter side of the parallelogram is nothing but, as they given two vectors, those are like diagonals. So I will consider those as d1 is equal to 3i cap plus 6 j cap minus 2 k cap, and d2 is equal to minus I cap minus 2 j cap minus 8 k cap. So they are asking length of shorter side of the parallelogram. See, remember guys, length of shorter side of the parallelogram is nothing but, we will consider it as b bar is equal to, shorter side means we have to do d1 minus d2. Okay, d1 minus d2 by 2, nothing but d1 bar minus d2 bar by 2. So when we do minus of these, 3 minus of minus 1 is plus 1, it is 4 I cap. Next 6 minus of minus 2 is plus 8 j cap. Next minus 2 plus 8 is plus 6 k cap divided by 2. So we will get 4 by 2 is nothing but 2 I cap plus 4 j cap plus 3 k cap. So this is what B bar. So now what is length? They are asking length. Length is nothing but modulus of B bar, nothing but magnitude of B bar, which is square root of 2 square 4, 4 square 16 plus 3 square 9, which is equal to square root of 29. Okay. See, okay sir, you said how to find length of shorter side, nothing but shorter side is B bar, we will consider D1 bar minus D2 bar by 2. Sir, what we have to do if they ask length of longer side, longest side? So if they ask length of longest side, length of longest side if they ask means, what you have to do? You consider some C bar, which is equal to d1 bar plus d2 bar by 2 you have to do. Understand? So this is the formula for length of longest side. And here we have written that is formula for length of shortest side. Okay. So that's why doing previous year questions is very important. So they ask for the shortest side. Maybe at next year or next year or next year, anywhere they may ask the question based on longest side. For this is the formula. Okay. We'll go for next question. So question number 3 in 2021, they given dot product of two vectors a bar and b bar equal to 0, and they said a bar plus b bar makes an angle of 60 degrees with a bar. Then which of the following is correct, they're asking. Actually, we know angle between two vectors, they are on the mele, we have to remember the formula, that is cos theta is equal to a bar dot b bar by modulus of a bar into modulus of b bar, right? So this is the formula we have to remember. But instead of a bar and b bar, they have given angle between a bar plus b bar. Okay, this is one vector we have to consider. A bar plus b bar makes an angle of 60 degrees with a bar. That means this is we have to consider as a bar. This a bar we have to consider as b bar. Okay, so by using this we can also find. So as they given angle of 60 degree, so I will write it as cos 60 degrees is equal to, okay, angle between these two. So I will write it as a bar plus b bar dot a bar, okay, dot product, divided by magnitude of these two, modulus of a bar plus b bar, and this is modulus of b bar is nothing but second vector a bar. So dot product first we have to multiply, and again cos 60 degrees we know that is 1/2. So first you multiply this a bar dot a bar, this is, okay, plus this is b bar dot a bar whole divided by, how to find magnitude, okay, that is square root of, like this is magnitude of a square plus magnitude of b square plus 2 magnitude of a bar and b bar, okay, into magnitude of a bar. So this one as it is I will write magnitude of a bar, which is equal to 1/2 into, see a bar dot a bar is nothing but of magnitude of a bar whole square, you know, and then magnitude of b bar dot a bar according to given, so that is equal to 0 whole divided by, again magnitude of a bar dot magnitude of a bar into magnitude of b bar is nothing but again a bar dot b bar only, that means again this also will become 0. So again what we have remaining is magnitude of a bar square plus magnitude of b bar square into magnitude of a, so one square and magnitude will cancel. So then what are remaining is 1/2 is equal to mod a bar divided by square root of mod a bar square plus mod b bar square is left. So now what I will do is I will do squaring on both sides. If I do squaring on both sides, see like this 1/2 will become 1/4, which is equal to, this is mod a bar square divided by square root will get cancelled, mod a bar square plus mod b bar square. Now we have to do cross multiplication, so it will become mod a bar square plus mod b bar square is equal to 4 mod a bar square. Okay, now this mod a bar square you send to that side, now we'll get mod b bar square is equal to 4 minus 1, which is 3 mod a bar square, nothing but mod b bar is equal to square akade agidre root 3 into mod a. You got mod b bar equal to root 3 into mod a bar, so which is mod 3 root 3 mod a bar. Okay, so option D is the correct answer. See guys, like this you have to do, makes an angle of 60 degrees with another vector, means cos theta equal to a bar dot b bar by mod a bar into mod b bar. Okay, by using this formula we have to simplify. Next, last question from this year 2021, that is, if the area of the parallelogram with a bar and b bar as two adjacent sides is 15 square units, they said area of parallelogram with a bar and b bar, you know area of parallelogram formula mod a bar cross b bar is equal to, so this is area of parallelogram, right? Area of parallelogram, so that is a bar mod a bar cross b bar equal to 15, and they are given then area of parallelogram having 3 a bar plus 2 b bar and a bar plus 3 b bar are two adjacent sides in square units. Okay, so instead of a bar and b bar, if this is first vector and if it is a second vector, now what is the area of parallelogram we have to find first. So instead of A bar and B bar, I will take these two. So one is so first one is 3 A bar plus 2 B bar. Okay, cross product of A bar plus 3 B bar. Okay, now for this we have to find modulus. See, I will multiply these two first. So 3 A bar into A bar. Okay, this is 3 A bar cross A bar plus 3 into this. 3 is a 9 A bar cross B bar. Next plus 2 A bar, this is 2 B bar cross A bar plus 2 3 is a 6 B bar cross B bar. Okay, now this will be, see, as you know, in vector product 2 are both vectors, means this will become 0, right? If two rows are identical, so then we will consider it as 0. So now we have left with 9 A bar cross B bar and then 2 B bar cross A bar. Now we cannot add these two directly, so we have to convert into both like same. So when we exchange here, B means B bar instead of A bar instead of B bar, so it will become negative. Okay, it will become negative when we interchange like this. Now as these two are same, 9 minus 2 is nothing but 7 A bar cross B bar. Okay, magnitude of 7 A bar cross B bar. But they only given that A bar cross B bar is 15. So 7 into 15 nothing but 105 is the answer. So option C is correct answer. See guys, very easy questions we got in 2021. Hope we will get the similar type of questions in next year also. Thank you.